聊啊。
Their calls have been banned the whole time, so you never know what they're going to call, what they're not.
I mean, they get so much dough. What,
yeah.
I don't even know what was that.
Trying to break free,
right?
But in all honesty, even that was borderline. He almost fell on his own more than anything.
He let so much go.
Yeah.
And then
they call the weak stuff. Like, it's so funny.
Right.
Our bronze medal game against New Zealand.
Right.
They were causing weak ones on that. They called an interference right before overtime. It was.
Yeah.
I would have left it go.
New Zealand.
Well, Tyson, they this way. I mean, the guy just pulls both his feet up and
then didn't call.
And then, I'm going to say it was Ethan Martin. He gets the puck and comes this way, and he's already falling on his own, and he can't talk to him, and then he called. I was like, that wasn't even a penalty, but you didn't call that one over there. I was just like, that was a makeup call for.
Right, see, sometimes, yes.
I was just like, you have to call the obvious stuff.
Right. It's like in the NBA, right?
Yeah. You know,
they don't call something and then they make up.
Yeah. And usually the makeup calls are weak balls.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's not usually a good ball.
That's right. That's exactly right.
As we got a fast puck. He's wide open in front.
Yeah,
exactly. You know, that's why you gotta listen up.
Girls, if you put your bags in, you make some.
clear.
Thank you. That was a ball there.
Whether it hits him in the chest or whatever, it's never a bad shot.
He has to do something.